Saint Patrick Novena, Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious Saint Patrick, you are honored as one of the greatest evangelizers and true defenders of our faith. Please obtain for me the same zeal for Christ that enabled you to bring the light of the true faith to all of Ireland. Intercede for me and place my special intentions before Christ, especially. May my petition receive a favorable response if it be for the greater honor and glory of God and my own soul. Saint Patrick, you devoted your life to spreading the good news of salvation in lands where people were initially hostile to the faith. Pray for me that I may experience true conversion in words, thoughts, and deeds. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Patrick, Evangelist and Patron of Ireland, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Patrick Novena, Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious Saint Patrick, you are honored as one of the greatest evangelizers and true defenders of our faith. Please obtain for me the same zeal for Christ that enabled you to bring the light of the true faith to all of Ireland. Intercede for me and place my special intentions before Christ, especially. May my petition receive a favorable response if it be for the greater honor and glory of God and my own soul. Saint Patrick, in your darkest hours, you found comfort in the arms of our Heavenly Father through constant prayer. Obtain for me the grace to be blessed with limitless faith in the face of hardships that I experience in life. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Patrick, Evangelist and Patron of Ireland, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Patrick, Novena, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious Saint Patrick, you are honored as one of the greatest evangelizers and true defenders of our faith. Please obtain for me the same zeal for Christ that enabled you to bring the light of the true faith to all of Ireland. Intercede for me and place my special intentions before Christ, especially. May my petition receive a favorable response, if it be for the greater honor and glory of God and my own soul. Saint Patrick, you learned perseverance in the face of trials. Obtain for me the ability to see trials as worthy sacrifices I must make in the quest to share eternity with our Divine Creator. Through your prayers, may I be blessed with joyful perseverance in the face of adversity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Patrick, Evangelist and Patron of Ireland, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.